Christmas style is ridiculous.
Do to make you fall in love with them instantly?
Honestly, bro, like eye contact and a smile. You know what I'm saying? It's just like the passion in their eyes when they're listening to you speak. Dude, don't look at me like that, bro.
Welcome to your life. There's no time left. Even while we sleep, we will find.
Hi, could you please say Elliot Abidix backwards? Okay, I'll try it, but you have to like and subscribe. Let's go. Skibidi
toilet, skibidi toilet, skibidi skibidi toilet, skibidi toilet, skibidi skibidi toilet, skibidi toilet, skibidi skibidi toilet.
Сигарета сокращает жизнь на 11 минут. Секс продлевает жизнь на 15 минут. Так что, господа курильщики, чтобы выжить, вам придется поебаться.
Thank you. literally took you this long to finally swipe up to me? Are you kidding me? What the fuck were you even watching up there? Like, people watch that shit. You really watch that? Do me a favor. Let me know what's below me.
Hey, Papyrus. I burnt the water.
Sans, how the fuck did you burn the water?
I don't know, bro. It just caught on fire.
Sans, oh my god! The house is on fire!
I'm sorry, I can't cook!
Fuck!
Whether any of you have Skibidi Ohio toilet riz.
Something your father clearly never gave you. A hug.
Wow, can I take a picture with you guys?
Hey, you. Finally awake.
What the fuck?
Ever have a stretch so good that you get real dizzy after all the blood rushes to your head?
Why am I on the floor?
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even.
Oh.
Ah! Oh my god. No. No.
Women just don't understand. How many times have you told your lady friend she looks sexy, gorgeous, beautiful, amazing, and she's like, I just woke up, I'm not wearing any makeup, I haven't washed my hair in a week, I smell like a rat's ass. If you can wipe your own ass, stay in the lines in a coloring book, and know your ABCs, you have the mental capacity to understand the male gaze. It's not rocket science. I've said it before and I'll say it again, we are simple creatures. Okay? I'm not against lingerie. I like a slutty Halloween costume as much as the next guy. You come walking out looking like Victoria's Secret, my brain's gonna start short-circuiting. But you and your PJs, an oversized t-shirt that probably belonged to one of your exes, or some yoga pants? Oh! That's some good shit right there. Our brains don't get to decide when we find you cute, beautiful, sexy. It just happens. That's why when y'all wake up in blank Word document mode with your hair looking like a baby orangutan, we're like, oh, it's so cute! So just eat that shit up. Take that compliment, girl, because when you got a man that craves you when you're on default mode, that just means he really loves you. Send this to your significant other. I hope this clarified some things and follow me. I'm pretty funny.
What? Really? It really took you this long to finally swipe up to me? Are you kidding me? What the fuck were you even watching up there? Like, people watch that shit. You really watch that? Do me a favor. Let me know what's below me.
Just remembered, in order to be a content creator, I have to create content. I haven't created content in days. Oh my god.
Guys, thank you so much. I am so happy that y'all love me this much and have brought me to 60,000 followers. I did not think that when I first posted my costume that this would get as much attention and love than I thought. I thought there was going to be slim to none. Nothing. But you guys have helped me and inspired me to keep going, keep giving y'all content. And I know I haven't posted in a while, but I do plan to. I have some things in the works, some video ideas. I'm just trying to get focused on other things. But I am so happy that you all care for me this much and actually care about my videos. And yes, you can see the little phone right here. I get it. It's a funny haha. But I'm being serious, all honesty. I am super surprised and cannot believe that we've come this far. So now I guess let's shoot for 100,000.
My style is ridiculous.